I hope I haven't kept you waiting long.
Not at all. Professor Weasley tells me that you need to go to Hogsmeade. You must be eager to have your own things again. And to see the village.
I've been looking forward to it.
Good. Shall we set off? I intend to give you a first-rate Hogsmeade experience.
Professor Weasley asked me to accompany you.
Really?
Yes.
I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself.
I thought you might enjoy a better day in the village. the timing of Professor Weasley's hour was perfect.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient rooms.
Great mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you. Though I suppose you would not really call it elected when your mother was the one who elected that you take it.
Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
I do not mind the cold so much. But it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow.
Oh, wait, over here.
I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at. But if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Why is it off limits? The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest. Past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? Mm-hmm. She knows more about me than I had thought.
I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls.
How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland. But it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, and a white maid.
What did Mr. Moon...
Jemmy dies. Dudley and Arian. Terrified.
I shall be in the castle. Good luck to both of you. Poor Mr. Moon. A dead guy. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. I could not choose a favorite shop here. It changes with every visit. I can tell you that you are certain to find everything you need in Hogsmeade. Professor Weasley said that you need to get potion recipes, spellcrafts, some seeds, and...
A new one.
Of course! You will enjoy Mr. Ollivander, and I am keen to see what you will do with the wand of your own. You should be able to collect everything you need and still have time to explore a little as well. Experience Hogsmeade at your own pace. We can meet up in the town circle when you are finished. Enjoy yourself! I will see you soon!